I'm Angie, and today we are going to do a little daily planner. We did a little journal last week on this, and this week we are going to do like this, but I've took it to the computer and lines on it, printed it, and even did the time on the one I've got. This is just one I was playing around with to see if I can get it. Finally got it. It took a few times, but anyways, we're going to try to do one. But first of all, we're going to make a cover. And to do that, you'll need a 12 by 12 sheet of paper. It can be any paper you want. You can use scrapbook paper. You can use whatever you have handy. This is just a piece of thin scrapbook paper. Well, not thin, but, you know, just regular scrapbook. We're going to fold it like so. And we are going to fold it again like so. Half this way. And half. Okay, now we're going to take art glitter glue. I say I am. If I'm fine. Okay, let's see if that. I hope not. I hate this open. And then I'm just going to put a bead right through the middle of this white side. Printed out 15 of double-sided and one of the other. The trick is that these has to be 8 1/4 by 8 1/4. So I am going to take the paper trimmer and I'm going to trim all of these down probably at 1 9 by 9. This main dilly that needs to be on the trimmer. I got this new We Are Memory keeper. That's the only thing I do not like about it. It does. It hates me. of that. Now we're going to cut this down to 8 1/4. For some of you, and I did my paper 8 1/4 by 8 1/4 on the print on the program. I use Open Office, and if y'all want, I will have it on my blog at Angie's Creative Studio blog spot. If you want the if I can figure it all out. So what we are going to do, we're going to take one page. Depends on what material you. I'm going to. I mean, you may be seeing this in September, you may see this. I'm not awake yet. 3, 4. A scoring tool that would help. I've got one. I'm just too lazy to find it. I'm just going to go in and you can use stamps. But I'm not. Oh, I am making sure I've got enough damage. Okay. We may have too many. I really have too many on this. Okay. Now that is. I'm going to take the foam folder and I'm just going to. I don't know what I've done last night. That slides right into this. See? How cool. Oh. Outside or the inside, whichever one you want. I mean, Jojo, you wanna say hi? Okay. And that's as simple as this is. What, you wanna say hi? And I did this actually backwards. Because, or you can do it the other way, whichever way you want. I'm going to I'm screwing up. Y'all see this screw up? Ain't nothing to do with August 2020. Lord, I don't want to go back to 2020. Y'all? Oh, boy. It's one of those days. Okay, we're going to do something totally... Let's try this again. This is why I don't want to write them. Alright, now, I'm going to just ink the side of this. Just kind of. I can't believe I did that. But yeah, I can too. I mean, it's just part of life. I know. Okay. Shell, if I don't make a mess. And what I am going to do, I am going to put it in. August, September, you know, you can do it any month. You can ink the side of the white. I mean, no. And then you can put your receipts in here. You can put photos, what you need, you know, appointments, what, you know, whatever. And I hope y'all enjoyed this short, semi-short video. Y'all have a blessed day, and we'll catch you later. Bye.